Persistence is your strength.
Oh.
Collect the letters of the word journey in the proper order. Remember, the Y is silent. A rhinoceros will pace until you feed him. Watch out for his snout. Let's try that one again. Collect the letters of the word journey in the proper order. Learn the bottom sentence and you will never forget the spelling. Back to the raft. Can you spell journey? That's the first one. Spell the word potato. You're right. Spell poem. Well spelled. A minute to learn to spell the word, a lifetime to display the knowledge. Collect the letters of the word enough in the proper order. Don't forget, in the word enough, G-H sounds like an F. A lion guards his den fiercely. Back to the raft. Spell the word enough. Wow! Spell meadow. That's the way. Spell the word crisp. Can you spell crisp? There you go. spell a single word correctly is to avoid many mistakes. Collect the letters of the word neither in the proper order. Learn the bottom sentence and you will never forget the spelling. Back to the raft. Spell the word neither. That's the first one. Can you spell March? Well spelled. Spell grass. Spell the word grass. Yes. Spelling defies the uncertainty in life, for there can always be found the right answer. Collect the letters of the word, please, in the proper order. Remember, the S can sound like a Z. The fire demon is dangerous from many directions. A Jeep will roll on its own and wisely used protect you. Back to the raft. please. All right. Spell the word bill. Wow. Spell slide. There you go. If it is worth writing, it is worth writing right. All right. Collect the letters of the word sugar in the proper order. Remember, there's no H in the word sugar. Trinkets are highly prized, but difficult to collect. Back to the raft. Spell the word sugar. That's the way. Spell museum. You're moving now. Spell the word valley. All right. Can you spell energy? You're right. A correctly spoken word is heard at an instant. The correctly spelled word is permanent.